Hello everyone, we'll be starting with our life in like 1 minute. Hello Dr. Shubham.
Hello, ma'am.
So we'll start with the live session. Good
Okay,
evening
ma'am.
everyone. And welcome to the live session hosted by shophealthy.in with collaboration with Planet Ayurveda. And today we have with us Dr. Shubham, who will be talking about the topic diabetes. Now, why did we choose diabetes? Did you know that 1.5 million people die from diabetes every year worldwide? And one out of nine people suffer from diabetes in India. So, what is leading to so many deaths and every other person having diabetes? And did you know that 65%, there has been 65% increase in diabetes during this pandemic time. So it's evident that it's because of bad lifestyle, bad nutrition choices. So to know the root cause and everything associated with diabetes, we have with us Dr. Shubham. He's a Planet Ayurveda's doctor who has a BAMS degree, and he's very qualified and knowledgeable person. So, Dr. Shubham, would you like to introduce yourself?
Okay, ma'am. I'm Dr. Shubham, assistant doctor in Planet Ayurved.
Okay, Dr. Shubham. So, starting with the most basic question, what should I
Okay, ma'am.
eat if I am diabetic?
See, ma'am, if someone is suffering from diabetes, then he or she has to limit their food habits. Okay, because food matters, food choices matters a lot to balance blood sugar levels. Okay, ma'am. Diabetic patient should have frequent small meals. Am I audible, ma'am?
Yeah, you're audible, sir.
Okay. Diabetic patient should have small frequent meals, because if they eat too much at once, then blood sugar level increases, ma'am, instantly. Okay. Hello.
I can hear you.
Okay, ma'am. And one should maintain 3 hours gap between two meals. And
Okay.
also, yes, ma'am. And also there should be a gap of 6 hours between two meals in diabetic patients, ma'am,
So a
because it
normal
is very
person
important. Yes, ma'am.
should have a 3 hour gap, whereas a
Yes, ma'am.
diabetic
Normal person should have 3 hours gap, and for diabetic patient, it must be 6 hours.
Okay. And what should be my blood sugar level while I'm diabetic?
Blood sugar, normal blood sugar level is 70 to 110. Normal blood sugar level 70 to 110, and more than 110 to 130, 125, it must be pre-diabetic stage, and more than 125, it's a diabetic stage.
So if it's more than 125, is it certain that it's diabetes only?
Yes, ma'am. But ma'am, that person should follow a HbA1c test, ma'am, for the confirmation of diabetes.
Okay.
Yes,
And
ma'am.
how should I avoid diabetes? Like, should I go on a keto diet or low carb diet, or what should I do to avoid diabetes?
Yes, ma'am. See, it when person eats carbohydrate-rich diet, then body needs to produce more insulin to digest them, ma'am. That's why we need to follow low carb diet, because it maintains the blood sugar level in the body.
So, if I get a lot of cravings and I want to eat sweet, because to be
Okay.
everyone wants to eat sweet, so how
Okay.
can I portion control even if like I know that I am diabetic?
Ma'am,
Any tips?
actually there, yeah, ma'am, actually there are some sugar-free products in the market, but ma'am, don't go for that because they are cancerous. Every diabetic patient thought that thinks about that sugar-free products are safe to us, but they are not safe. They are carcinogenic, means they cause cancer. So it's better to avoid those products, ma'am.
So what about the zero calorie stevias that we get in market? Are they
Sorry,
also,
ma'am.
what about the zero calorie beverages like stevia? Are they also cancerous?
Yeah, no, ma'am. Stevia leaves are very useful for diabetes. They are sweet in taste. You can add stevia leaves in replacement of white sugar.
Okay. So are there any specific foods that can help me cure my diabetes? Any specific food?
Yes, ma'am. There are some fruits like, but one thing that remember that only eat seasonal fruits or vegetables.
Local. Okay.
Yeah, ma'am. And fruits like melon, apple, blackberry. These kinds of fruits can diabetic patient can eat.
Okay, sir. And sir, there's a question in our chat box that is weight loss related to diabetes?
Sorry, ma'am.
Is weight loss related to diabetes?
No, ma'am. Most of the patients are obese in diabetic patient. Diabetic patients are mostly obese because obesity is the cause of diabetes.
Okay, so we have heard that there are two types of diabetes, type 1 and type 2.
Yes, ma'am.
Can you explain both of them, sir?
Ma'am, actually the main difference between type 1 and type 2 diabetes is that type 1 is autoimmune. That insulin is not properly working in type 2, in type 2. Insulin is not working properly. And in type 1, there is a, we can say that in type 1, insulin is not produced by beta cells of pancreas, ma'am. There is a complete absence of insulin in type 1.
Absolutely.
This is the main difference.
Okay, sir.
Yes, ma'am.
So, both of them need to weight gain. No one will need to like weight reduction.
Diabetic patients need to gain the weight or lose the weight?
No, I'm asking that in type 1 and type 2, in both types of diabetes, patient will gain weight.
Yes, ma'am. But it is not important. It is not necessary that every diabetic patient is obese.
Okay.
These all depends on our diet and lifestyle. The person who is more into sedentary lifestyle, they are prone to diabetes.
Okay. So what is an A1C test? We all have heard of
A1C. Yeah. Yes, ma'am. The full name is HbA1c, means glycated hemoglobin. Glucose is attached to hemoglobin, which is protein of red blood cells. When glucose is attached to the hemoglobin, this is known as glycated hemoglobin. When insulin is not working properly, then these glucose are attached to the blood and circulate all over the body and affects our organs like eyes, heart, kidney, brain. And this test is must because this test gives proper information regarding blood glucose level from past 3 months. And there are also two tests, that fasting blood sugar and postprandial. They are also useful, but they provide information only one day. Previous night, previous day. But HbA1c is necessary test to confirmation of diabetes, for the confirmation of diabetes.
Okay. So are there any other tests that confirm diabetes, or is it the only test?
See, ma'am, the most common is fasting blood sugar. Most common is fasting blood sugar, then postprandial after 2 hours. When you eat, then after 2 hours. And for the confirmation of diabetes, you have to follow that test, HbA1c, glycated hemoglobin, because it gives us information from past 3 months. Because lifespan of RBCs is around 90 to 120 days. That's why this test is very much important to diagnose diabetes.
Okay, so we have a question in our chat box. Divya Kadra is asking, how can we prevent diabetes or control it if it's borderline?
Ma'am, all through diet and lifestyle. Don't go for sedentary lifestyle, ma'am. This is very much important. Do yogas, pranayams, morning walk, evening walk. It is very necessary for diabetic patient because, as we all know, that it is a lifestyle disorder. So we have to maintain our diet and lifestyle, ma'am. Don't go for fried foods. Don't go for packed food items. Eat healthy seasonal vegetables and seasonal fruits. You can easily control your pre-diabetic stage, ma'am.
Okay. So
exercise is most important, ma'am. Exercise is most important in diabetes. Yes, ma'am.
What is Nadi Pariksha?
Okay. Yes. Nadi Pariksha.
Nadi Pariksha. It's written in the chat box. Someone has written that Nadi okay. Pariksha and Ishnan is also good. Could you explain on that?
Ma'am, Nadi Pariksha is basically examination of the patient through radial artery.
Okay.
We can, with these three fingers, these are the signs Vata, Pitta and Kapha. Three humors in our body. Mm-hmm. And when you palpate this radial artery, a Vaidya, expert Nadi Visheshagya can diagnose the disease only just by palpate the radial artery, ma'am.
Okay.
An expert Vaidya only diagnose the disease only by palpating the radial artery.
So is it true that it happens?
Yes, ma'am. It is true. Ayurvedic doctors can diagnose the disease only by palpating the radial artery. They don't need any kind of tests, any kind of investigation. They just only palpate the radial artery, examine the Vata Pitta Kapha dosha, and diagnose the disease.
Yeah, someone has written, Siva has written in the chat box that diabetes is a dosha imbalance.
Yes, ma'am, this is Kapha imbalance disease, ma'am. Basically, this is a Vata Pitta and Kapha dosha imbalance, but the most prominent dosha is Kapha. This happened due to Kapha dosha.
Okay. So, how do you think the future of Ayurveda is in India? Mm-hmm. Like, since everyone is into traditional medicines, they want results very instantly. Ye le lo, wo le lo, ye wala supplement le lo. Mm-hmm. So, but now, since everyone is becoming aware and wants to resolve into traditional method, because though it is lengthy, but it is permanent. So, what do you think the future of traditional medicine is? And how?
First of all, I can say that future is very good, because everyone knows that modern medicines can cause side effects also. But Ayurvedic medicines are made from the extracts of herbal products, from herbs, nature. And these do not cause any kind of side effects, any kind of complication. So, ma'am, ye bilkul safe hai. Ayurvedic treatment bilkul safe hai. Everyone should adapt this kind of treatment, because jab bhi aap koi medicine lenge, to koi uska side effect rahega nahi. Wo slowly aapki diabetic stage jo hai, usko control karegi. That is why. And so, nowadays people are more aware about Ayurveda. Slowly, they know how Ayurvedic medicines affects in our body.
So, if I have diabetes, should I take medicine or should I just resolve to clean eating and exercising every day? So, will it
Look,
be
ma'am, if someone is in pre-diabetic stage, then he or she does not need any kind of medicine, ma'am.
Hmm.
They just need to improvise their diet and improvise their lifestyle only. And if someone is suffering from diabetes, that he or she is in diabetic phase, then must follow the medication along with diet and lifestyle. See, ma'am, lifestyle is more important. Hmm. Lifestyle is more important than diabetes.
Okay. So, there's a question that are there any medicines to prevent diabetes?
Yes, ma'am, there are many medicines. Some of them are classical Ayurveda, like Basant Kusmaka Ras, Chandra Prabhavati is very good, because in some patient there comes complication, they face diabetic complication. To avoid that diabetic complication, one must take Chandra Prabhavati. Okay, ma'am. And there are some other medicines like fenugreek capsules, okay, Diabetan Plus, VGR34. These kind of medicines are very helpful to control diabetes.
Mm-hmm. Thank you, sir. It is very insightful. If anyone has any questions, you can write it in the chat box. Sir, would you like to tell more about amla juice or neem juice? Like, there's a question.
Yes, ma'am. In Ayurveda, Aracharya mentioned that herbs that are bitter in taste are very helpful in controlling diabetes. Like Karela. Karela is very bitter. Karela is very much important for, very much useful for diabetic patients. They can consume either in juice form or either through vegetable, cooked vegetable. Okay, ma'am. करेला बहुत अच्छी एक औषधि मानी गई है इसको कम करने के लिए. एंड ऑल्सो मेथी मीन्स फेनुग्रीक. ओवरनाइट फेनुग्रीक सीड्स यू कैन कंज्यूम. डायबिटिक पेशेंट कैन कंज्यूम ओवरनाइट फेनुग्रीक सीड्स. एंड ऑल्सो अलसी विच इज नोन एज फ्लैक्स सीड्स. दीज आर वेरी हेल्पफुल. या दीज आर वेरी मच हेल्पफुल इन डायबिटीज.
Also, sir, there is a question that is not related to diabetes, but it's ulcer mein constipation kyun hota hai aur usko relief kaise kare? Why do we get constipation when we have ulcer and how to relieve that constipation?
Ulcer. Okay. Ulcerative colitis or what?
The question is ulcer mein constipation kyun hota hai?
मैम बेसिकली पेशेंट जो भी पूछना चाह रहा है वो ये पूछना चाह रहा है अल्सरेटिव कोलाइटिस जहां तक मैं जानता हूँ. बट मैम देर इज नो चांस ऑफ कॉन्स्टिपेशन इन अल्सरेटिव कोलाइटिस. देर आर लूज मोशंस. पेशेंट कैन गो 10 to 15 times 15 to 20 times. बट देर आज वन हर्बल रेमेडी विच इज वेरी यूजफुल इन कंट्रोलिंग लूज मोशन दैट इज Kutaj Ganvati. And if we ask that why in constipation they can consume Trifla Churan. Trifla Churan is very much helpful in constipation.
Yeah.
Along with Trifla Churan, Abhyarist is very useful. Castor oil is very useful.
There's another question, sir. I have seen Siddhas use liquid mercury in a Ayurveda documentary. Why do they use mercury? They use it oral, the mercury. Why?
Okay. Ma'am, that mercury is in purified form. All we know that mercury is harmful to body. But in Ayurveda, we can use them after purification. So there are some sanskar. Yes, ma'am?
Why do Ayurvedas use it? How do they use the mercury?
Ma'am, because this is very useful, they control our three humors, Vata, Pitta and Kapha, Tridosh Shamak. Parad is Tridosh Shamak, means Mercury is Tridosh Shamak. And after purification, it can be used. Even sulfur, many basmas are there, many. Abrak basam means mica calyx. Abrak is useful, very much useful. Even gold, gold preparations are useful in every disease because they have Tridosh Shamak properties. Bharat has Tridosh Shamak properties. Don't worry if any Vaidya prescribe Bharat formulated pro formulations. Don't think twice.
So sir, if my lifestyle is bad or I go to an Ayurvedic doctor and I unse ye sari cheeze kara lu, to theek ho jayega?
Yes ma'am, definitely. Ayurved aapko पूरी श्योरिटी देता है कि आपका लाइफस्टाइल डिसऑर्डर कंट्रोल होगा. बिकॉज लाइफस्टाइल डिसऑर्डर इन मॉडर्न एस्पेक्ट हम कंट्रोल कर सकते हैं, किसी हद तक कंट्रोल कर सकते हैं, बट उसको कंप्लीटली क्योर नहीं कर सकते, कंप्लीटली ट्रीट नहीं कर सकते. लाइफस्टाइल डिसऑर्डर्स में लाइफस्टाइल मेडिसिन लेने पड़ती हैं इन मॉडर्न एस्पेक्ट. बट आयुर्वेदिक एस्पेक्ट यू कैन बैलेंस योर डाइट एंड लाइफस्टाइल along with medications, herbal medications, you can control your diabetes very easily.
तो ये जो अभी जैसे ये बहुत recent trend है कि लोगों को hormonal imbalances भी होते हैं जिससे diabetes हो जाता है, तो ये भी सिर्फ lifestyle की वजह से ही है या क्योंकि कुछ और, ये खाना और lifestyle ही है शायद?
मैम खाना और lifestyle, sedentary lifestyle is the main cause of every disease nowadays. Sedentary lifestyle.
तभी if we see statistics, COVID के बाद सब diseases का rise हो गया क्योंकि सबका lifestyle sedentary हो गया.
Yes ma'am.
तो आपके पास कोई tips हैं work from home professionals के लिए कि वो अपना कैसे routine बना सकते हैं, क्या खा सकते हैं, कहाँ जा कैसे अपना योगा या fitness regime साथ में रख सकते हैं?
देखिए मैम, work from home तो जिनका day activity है, day job है, उनके जॉब मेनली 9 to 10 से स्टार्ट होगी. बिफोर दैट, उसके पहले उनको क्या करना चाहिए, योगा, प्राणायाम, मॉर्निंग वॉक सबसे ज्यादा जरूरी है. मॉर्निंग वॉक करिए, ब्रेकफास्ट करने, वर्क फ्रॉम होम जब जॉब शुरू होगी, मेनली सिटिंग जॉब होगी, नो डाउट सिटिंग जॉब होगी, उसके 2 घंटे पहले या 1-1.5 घंटे पहले खाना खा लीजिए, ब्रेकफास्ट कर लीजिए, ताकि ब्रेकफास्ट के बाद वो थोड़ा चल सके 200-300 स्टेप्स पर डे, फिर अपना वर्क शुरू करें। और अपने वर्क में वर्क फ्रॉम होम पे भी बीच बीच में उठते रहिए एंड फॉलो 20-20-20 रूल फॉर आईज। 20 मिनट्स किसी 20 फीट में, एवरी 20 मिनट्स, हर 20 मिनट्स के बाद किसी 20 फीट में 20 सेकंड्स के लिए देखना है।
अच्छा,
आर यू गेटिंग मी?
हाँ, मैंने ये नई चीज है, इट्स अ वेरी न्यू थिंग, एक बार वापस बताना।
यस मैम, 20-20 रूल इज, जब भी कोई पर्सन वर्क फ्रॉम होम कर रहा है, ठीक है, अगर वो देख रहा है अपनी कंप्यूटर स्क्रीन, लैपटॉप स्क्रीन, कहीं पे भी वो देख रहा है, तो 20-20 रूल मीन्स आफ्टर 20 मिनट्स लुक 20 फीट फॉर 20 सेकंड्स। आईज के लिए बहुत अच्छी एक्सरसाइज है, आईज स्ट्रेन नहीं पड़ने देता, कॉन्टिन्यूसली वर्क नहीं करना है। Just follow this rule to avoid eye problems.
So, और कोई ऐसी चीजें जो आप बताना चाहें जो naturally help करें कोई भी अगर और?
किस regarding for diabetes?
For any health regarding, जिससे अगर diabetes नहीं है तो ऐसा होता है कि अगर diabetes है तो sugar भी होगा, thyroid भी होगा, तो इससे अच्छा चीज नहीं है तो कुछ भी नहीं है। तो कुछ ऐसी ऐसी टिप्स जो आयुर्वेदा कहती हैं कि जिससे आप नेचुरली अच्छे रहोगे।
मैम क्या रहता है कि वही बात आ गई फिर से कि डाइट और लाइफस्टाइल ही, आयुर्वेद में सिर्फ और सिर्फ खाने का, और खाने का मतलब है कि सीजनल फ्रूट्स और वेजिटेबल्स ओनली। अगर आप नॉन सीजनल फ्रूट्स और वेजिटेबल खाएंगे आप जरूर प्रोन होंगे किसी भी डिसीज को लेके, लाइफस्टाइल डिसीज तो होगी ही होगी,
उसमें इंजेक्शंस और पेस्टिसाइड्स होते हैं।
यस मैम, बस ये नॉलेज होना चाहिए कि सीजनल फ्रूट्स, वो बेसिकली आजकल वैसे सबको रहता ही है कि सीजनल फ्रूट्स कौन से हैं, नॉन सीजनल फ्रूट्स क्या रहते हैं, उसका नॉलेज सबसे ज्यादा जरूरी है कि अब विंटर आई तो विंटर में कौन से फ्रूट्स आएंगे, कौन से वेजिटेबल्स आएंगे, इस तरह से मैम। और लाइफस्टाइल का ही रहता है कि ज्यादा देर अपने बेड पे नहीं रहना है, वर्क फ्रॉम होम भी कर रहे हैं वो अपने बेड पे नहीं रहेंगे, जितना हो सके अपने पैरों को थकाओ, चलो 200-300 स्टेप्स दिन के होने ही चाहिए, मतलब खाने के बाद की बात कर रहा हूँ, हम कुछ भी खाते हैं तो उसके 200-300 स्टेप्स हमारे होने ही चाहिए, एकदम से बेड पे नहीं चले जाना। ये सबसे बड़ा कॉज है मैम लाइफस्टाइल डिसऑर्डर का, लाइक डायबिटीज, हाइपरटेंशन, बहुत बड़ा कॉज है ये।
थैंक यू सर, हमने ज्यादातर क्वेश्चंस कवर कर लिए हैं।
एंड वन मोर थिंग, सॉरी फॉर इंटरप्टिंग, वन मोर थिंग, फॉर डायबिटिक पेशेंट दे शुड फॉलो मिलेट्स डाइट। अगर किसी को मिलेट्स के बारे में नहीं पता है तो मिलेट्स एक ऐसी चीज है, 5 तरह के मिलेट्स होते हैं, पॉजिटिव ग्रेन्स बोलते हैं इनको, इनका बॉडी पे कोई भी साइड इफेक्ट नहीं रहता। बार्नयार्ड मिलेट, फॉक्सटेल मिलेट, फिंगर मिलेट, लिटल मिलेट, कोडो मिलेट, इस तरह के 5 मिलेट्स रहते हैं। फॉर डायबिटीज 3 मिलेट्स आर वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट, कोडो मिलेट, बार्नयार्ड मिलेट एंड ब्राउन टॉप मिलेट। ये 3 मिलेट्स बहुत ही ज्यादा यूजफुल है, ये नॉर्मल ग्रेन्स जो होते हैं हमारे वैसे ही होते हैं दिखने में, जैसे आप नॉर्मल रोज आटा चावल लेते हैं वैसे ही बनते हैं, उनकी भी रोटियां उनके भी चावल बनते हैं, बट वो बहुत यूजफुल है डायबिटिक कंट्रोल करने के लिए, मिलेट्स डाइट बहुत जरूरी है।
थैंक यू सर। सो हमने ज्यादातर क्वेश्चंस कवर कर लिए हैं, बट इफ स्टिल इफ एनीवन हैज टू आस्क एनी क्वेश्चन कैन राइट इन द चैट बॉक्स एंड वी कैन एड्रेस दैट क्वेश्चन। दिव्या कालरा सेज दैट द सेशन वाज वेरी इंफॉर्मेटिव। थैंक यू सर।
थैंक यू मैम। सो कैन आई आस्क वन थिंग?
या
व्हाट सप्लीमेंट्स कैन शॉप हेल्दी प्रोवाइड फॉर द सेम फॉर द डायबिटीज?
Yeah, so sir, there are many supplements like insulin pumps and many healthy, like you said, healthy alternatives. So there are very healthy alternative mixes by many other brands and healthy mixes, flax seeds, chia seeds, all essential nutrients that you'll need. You can buy them at amazing discounts, 20% off, 30% off directly from the website. And even the churan you said, it's available on Shop Healthy.
Okay, ma'am. Okay.
So, there, Abhishek says that it was a very nice session. And Amrit Pal also says that it was a very informative session. And we also have like an entire section for diabetes. If anyone wants to, if anyone is diabetic or pre-diabetic, can go and check out. And even if you don't want to get diabetes, you can also check the website to shop healthy items, like Sir said. So
HbA1c, HbA1c, every diabetic patient, HbA1c karwana bahut zaruri hai. ये याद रखना बस. HbA1c after every 3 months उनको करवाना बहुत जरूरी है. Fasting blood sugar और postprandial sugar पे ही depend मत रहना.
So thank you so much, sir. So sir has been presenting Planet Ayurveda. So there's Planet Ayurveda is a very reputed seller from our side. You can check all their items from our website, and they are very famous and reputed, and especially in North India. So if you haven't heard about Planet Ayurveda, I request you to go to the website and search their products. They are amazing. Thank you, sir.
Okay. Thank you, ma'am. Thank you so much.
Yeah.
Thank you. It's nice talking to you. Okay. Same to you.